already at the Airbnb, but I just landed here in Bermuda and I'm on my way to my Airbnb. It smells so good here. All right, guys, so I just arrived here at my digs.
It's so nice in here.
It's a beautiful Airbnb. I'll make sure to link everything. I just met the owner. She's a sweetheart. I'm just happy to be back here in Bermuda, although it's raining. And look who it is. It's Alicia.
Hello.
So pretty. Oh, there's something on here. Okay. So our room is in here. We're about to actually go get something to eat, so I'll show you guys in there later. But how nice is this house? Chandeliers. I think it has like 5 bedrooms. This is the common area. We have a beautiful kitchen, table, everything's labeled, washer and dryer. So nice, the common area. So Alicia and I are hungry. She's been here since yesterday. So we're gonna go grab something to eat.
Good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
Fine, thanks.
You ready?
Let's go.
Oh, it's some good light right here. Get in here.
How did we both end up in the same outfit?
She left already.
She left? Yeah. She went around back to get something and then she's gonna drive back around. Oh, she's here, I think.
She's in the front, or she's coming back around to pick us up. But this morning I was like, when I did this, this was me giving up a little bit.
How cute is this?
Why is it so rainy today?
How cute are these stairs?
We should go in here.
Oh, are you talking about a bistro or a common room? Sankofa.
All right, Alicia and I just got some food from this little place inside the mall, and it looks delicious. And it must be the spot to go because it's mad black people in there. It's called the Snug Cafe. And it was lots of people in there. Whoa. Is it good?
Don't
get me ready
to get
dropped.
Yes.
I'm ready to eat. Alright guys, so me and Alicia just woke up from a nap, but I forgot to show you the inside of our room. I showed you the outside, but not the inside. This is the bathroom and probably the jewel of our room. It's huge. And look at this shower. Could probably fit like 14 people in there. I mean, just in case. So I took a nap and apparently I was having a good time in my dream because Alicia said I was laughing.
Yeah. You were.
I was laughing in my sleep.
This
This is clearly from Bermuda.
Hi guys. So I took a nap. It is Friday, June 29th. It's 6:59 p.m. I think we're 1 hour ahead of New York. But I really enjoyed my nap. It's been a minute since I took a nap during the day. Who is that? Well, Wallace about to be on my vlog. Oh God.
Hey, what's up? I'm like getting ready. You always call me when I'm looking awful. I said you always call me when I look bad. I said, you always call me when I look bad. Okay.
Don't show him nothing.
Oh. Yeah, who that? This is the bedroom.
Oh, you taking photos?
Yeah, she was actually about to do a vlog. Anyway, and then this is the,
so this is a dress I got from Zara. From the Zara sale.
Yeah. Okay, sure.
I don't know where you're gonna sleep.
The bathroom.
You can sleep in the tub. Right. There's enough there's enough room in there.
And that's it. Everybody your fiance, so me get my glass. Everybody your fiance, so me get my glass. The leather hard, the sweat soft. Toothbrush get out, the dust fast. Everybody your fiance, so me get my glass. Everybody your fiance, so me get my glass. Scrapping up clocks, me prefer. Clocks for the leather, yeah. Clocks for the fur. Clocks for the summer, clocks for the winter. Clocks for the sun, clocks for the water. Me know we're not a cop. Not a sailor. Pull off a tiger, him at the golfer. Me know what the beast hotter than sulfur. Me pattern me daddy from when I was a youngster. Real bad man, no Magdalena shots. Straight jeans, got that foot pants. Everybody your fiance, so me get me clothes. The camera. The third person on his trip was us.
McCoy, fix. Know your love, I'm gonna die.
Excuse me. Put it over here if you want to take a picture.
Oh, I can do it. Good morning, kids. We went out last night to the club. The party was supposed to be on a yacht, but it rained and got moved to a club. We actually had a good time. We went to, where do we go eat? Something pickle. Pickled onion? Mm-hmm. We went to Pickled Onion for dinner and we had some drinks. We had a pretty good time there. And then we went to the doghouse to dance some more. That was pretty cool. And then we went to Cosmopolitan for the live. Is it live or live? For the live party. And that was great. We danced all night. All night. All night. I think we got home at like 3, 4. Definitely around 4-ish. I was still texting during that time. So yeah, 4-ish. We got home. We took a shower because we were disgusting. From sweating. But my God.
It's everybody else's sweat.
It was my own sweat. I was sweating profusely. So we got in. We both took showers and then I went to bed. And it's morning now on Saturday, June 30th. Is it day the 30th? Yeah. Mm-hmm. And we're in bed. It's like 10 a.m. and my entire body hurts. My entire body hurts. My knees hurt. My hands hurt. Everything hurts.
You need some saltwater therapy.
Yeah, we need to go swim in the ocean, which is what we plan to do today. Because today's party is at Tobacco Bay Beach. If you remember, I took this pretty awesome photo at Tobacco Bay Beach the last time we were here. It's like me sitting on this little plank with like rocks and water behind me. I love Tobacco Bay. It's so beautiful. The first time I saw it, I was just like, this doesn't even look real. Like, it looks fake, like a screensaver. But it's a really beautiful beach, so we should have fun. And I'm actually gonna take my camera. I didn't take it last night to the club because I think it's just too much to be carrying around a camera and trying to party and drink at the same time and keep up with the camera. I could barely keep up with my jacket. But yeah, today I'll take you guys with us to Tobacco Bay Beach. They're having like a beach party all day. There'll be food, there'll be drinks, there'll be DJs and dancing. And then I think it literally goes all day. I think it ends with a bonfire at night at 9 o'clock. So if we go early, I don't know how long we're gonna stay. Or if we'll go and leave and come back. We'll see how we feel. Because I feel very much 34 at this moment. Actually, my body might feel like it's 40. What is it? Also, Alicia snores. Uh-huh. Anywho, I'll check back in when we're getting ready to go to Tobacco Bay. Just gonna throw on a bathing suit and a cover up, probably. Would you like to say anything to the nice people watching Alicia? Mm-hmm. Alicia's not with the shits this early. Alright, guys, see you soon.
I don't want to be okay.
So, guys, when I woke up this morning to pee, there was something strange next to the toilet. I'm gonna show you guys what it is. It's a little critter. I thought it was a hair tie, but look at it. Just look at it. It's a worm. Some kind of worm. I think it's dead. But this is life out here, you know, in Bermuda. Also, this little dress, my house dress here, I got it at the Zara sale. You guys know Zara is having a sale right now. And I think this dress was like 19 bucks. It's what? In there next to the toilet. Relax, it's just a worm. She's about to go get management to get this worm, y'all. And it's dead. I'll get it, don't worry. I'm gonna get it, please don't ask her to come get it. I'm gonna get it. Gosh, it's just a worm.
I'm not even gonna argue with
you. Hi guys. Like this. So I put my face on, just a light face since we're gonna be at the beach. And Alicia's still doing her face, but her lashes are on fleek.
And that's, and a little bit of highlight.
It's a beautiful day in Bermuda, still overcast, but whatever. We're used to the rain. All right, so we're on our way to St. George's. This is Derek, our driver. Uh-oh. One second.
You got everything?
Yeah. Not on the car. Still a dreary day, but we gotta make it work.
I did. I left my jewelry.
George. It's the only thing I want. I didn't put any earrings on.
So I just left St. George's like about an hour ago.
Yeah, what were you there for? You were dropping someone off?
I dropped someone off. And I'm saying this, like, I think it's a Portuguese festival thing going down there. There's like a lot of, throughout the main street. Locked off. Might be losing all of it. So you want to find a nice restaurant?
Just somewhere to get some breakfast or brunch, yeah.
And now you said there's something down there tonight, right?
Yeah, at the beach.
Right, so you're going to stay down there all day?
I don't know if we're going to stay all day. Maybe, we'll see. I feel like it's maybe going to rain.
Because after 2 hours, you're going to probably be bored.
Get in here, you nut. Still, like, I think it's so weird when it's like the driver's seat is on the opposite side and driving it on the opposite side of the road. Yeah. So we're out here in St. George's. This kind of does not look familiar.
Yeah, this looks like a different side of town.
So. It does. We have to find the regular part
over there, the ice cream.
Yeah, we have to walk this way and then go down a hill.
Well, we're about to go here and eat, so we won't be hungry.
Gotta go here and eat.
Big one. Warm, it feels good.
All right, so we're here at Temptations, about to have some breakfast.
And dessert.
And
she's sharing that dessert.
I'm not sharing my dessert.
She doesn't know that she's not that hungry yet.
I'm very hungry, actually.
We'll see. We will see.
She better get her own damn apple pie. This coffee is delicious, by the way.
It is.
I really like St. George's. I mean, it's quiet and quaint and very colorful. But if you're looking for some nightlife, then you do have to kind of stay in Hamilton.
They have free Wi-Fi. They have free Wi-Fi here. She had to show the most flattering part of this outfit because there's nothing.
All right, we both got BLTs on raisin bread. I guess that's a Bermuda thing. She told us we need to get raisin bread.
She was like, are you a local?
Everybody's been asking Alicia if she's a local.
No, she's asking if we were local.
No, she's like the second person who asks you specifically if you're a local. I think it's that non-4C hair. What do you all think?
I'm gonna need her to stop that because I'm not trying to have this
birthday. I'm just joking. All right, Rick. So here are our BLTs on raisin bread, and it looks delicious.
Yes.
It also has avocado.
It's delicious.
It's really good.
I can't wait.
Eat it.
So Alicia is looking for a cover up. I don't know why. She doesn't need one. They're having some kind of festival over here. And the last time I was here, I saw this. I think I took a picture of it, but I never posted it. But this is... this is pretty intense.
I hope it's fine.
He found nothing. So now we're going to walk through town
to the bookstore. To the bookstore, my favorite books.
Hopefully they're open.
Because last time she was working at her other job for her lunch break.
So we're gonna walk down here, down Water Street. I just showed them like the little
auction,
the auction blocks. Well, no luck finding a cover up, so we give up. She don't need one anyway.
But I'm gonna go to this bookstore.
And I'm going to go and find a book written by a Bermudian. Because I do that. I like to buy books written by...
Oh, gosh. Don't listen to her, you guys.
It's true. You don't know.
Where are we going?
Right here, the bookstore.
So we're going into this bookstore. Long story short. Cute in here,
and they just have one window, and they're staffed, so they'll open on time. But they will have a much bigger Bermudian selection. And what I'm going to tell you to look at is the Bermuda anthology of memoir, creative nonfiction. That's cool.
Everybody hates it when I try to pronounce his name. Denise Coates.
Forget you. Denise. No, what do you guys do?
I'm in advertising and
I'm a physical therapist.
Nice. You both have
and a
jobs.
Blogger.
Oh my god.
Look, I'm gonna get you some business.
Yeah, take some of our cards. You know, do it the
one. So I just took some pictures right here. I actually have a picture on my Instagram right here in this spot. From like 2 years ago when we were here. Look at these ruins. It's pretty cool. Right up there at the end of the street is the unfinished church. Took some pictures there too. Yep. So Alicia and I are just walking to Tobacco Bay. It's about a, what, 15 minute walk from from Front Street or Water Street at St. George's. It's much quieter over here and very beautiful. That unfinished church is so lovely. A lot of people get married there. So we caught a ride to Tobacco Bay. We didn't have to make that trek. And look how beautiful it is. Oh, it looks so nice. I think we're actually gonna walk over to Catherine's.
Okay.
But we'll be back. It's so pretty. How cool. So one of the promoters from...
Wait.
What? You're picking a booger?
No, I'm like turning my nose green.
So one of the promoters saw us walking up the hill from St. George's and just kind of figured we were coming to the party. And she picked us up and gave us a ride. But we're actually gonna walk over to Catherine's, St. Catherine's Beach, where they have that little jetty. Take a few pics and then come back.
It looks like they changed the course on that.
Yeah, this is funny because this sidewalk was not here. The last time we were here, and neither was this gate.
Actually, I think they did remove it, girl.
No, it's over here. I still see it. Yeah. This is like so much more industrialized, even though it doesn't look industrialized at all. None of this was here. It was like all grass. They even repaved the road. I don't remember this road being this paved either.
They opened the restaurant back up.
So we're walking over to St. Catherine's Beach. There's a lot of construction. None of this stuff was here before. I wonder what they're doing.
Probably building a hotel or something. Nothing good ever lasts.
Yeah, it's still there. So here we are at St. Catherine's Beach.
And it's so pretty.
Besides all of this construction. It's so beautiful. Look at this water. So we're at Tobacco Bay. Tobacco Bay, the most beautiful beach. It's very small, but it's so gorgeous. So me and Alicia just made some more content over here where we did before, last time we were here.
Jamaica, right? Yeah. I know you agree. The day I leave, I know you agree.